Oh shit. So much watering, I'm really not used to it anymore. I was busy today, I was really using a lot of my water here. Eh, water, my energy, I'm talking. You know, I can actually fish in this one. I can. Can I also catch something? Obviously not. Trash. Really? I fucked it. I go to sleep. Yeah, tomorrow is Evelyn's birthday. I'd like to give her something. She is a nice old lady. Her husband is, yeah, McGrumpy. So they can grow by themselves. Everything is fine with water. So, oh shit, I should give you a coconut actually. That's something I can easily do. Coconuts, where are they? Here we go. Ah, golden one even. Yeah, just get gold ones, I guess. Yeah, don't keep it in your hand, it looks a bit special not over your head. So much free stuff. Maybe find the mayor's pants in here. Don't think I can go through there. That so far, that's a good thing to know. So, you know what? That could be the pants, or at least a new area. So, get rid of. Yeah, those are worthless, so. Fuck those. So a battery, I should have batteries, yeah, a lot of them. In spring those are really productive. Oh shit, I forgot about the present for Evelyn. Actually my main goal today, and Abigail. And Pen. And Pen. Pam. Pen, yeah. So Pam is not yet here, but she's... she gonna hunt me sooner or later. Hey, hey, hey! And better, I'm gonna try later. So, ale. Yeah, I mean, it's probably not the best combination before she goes into the bus, but. So combat is not a complete full, and yeah, fishing of course, the rest is... Ah, that's my wallet. Skulk, yeah, you can get a lot of stuff actually. Paul Ranger, I like that. So combat, I can level up a little bit more, and of course fishing. Bye, Pam. I don't know if it's actually necessary that I still give Abigail stuff. Hey, Pierre. What's up? Something I should know? No. Is your daughter here? I'm gonna check out myself. No, Abigail is not here. Oh, she is here. Oh, she don't have something for her mother. Yeah, my little quartz-eating queen. Hmm. About who? You want to know what is... About, well, secret. Hmm, okay. Gonna talk to your mother. It's actually funny when green hair and brown hair gives purple hair. Do you think Abby would look better with her natural hair color? Ah, oh, it's not her natural hair color. I actually don't mind. It fits her, but. I mean, I have also blue hair, so actually we are made for us. I mean, I have also green skin, so I'm not that against different colors, I have to say. So you need the coconut, but you are not open yet, huh? Okay. Yeah. Miss Grumpy, but yeah, she's not Miss Grumpy. She's actually really nice. So, a diamond. Years, yeah, that's a long time. Miss Grumpy. Yeah, you are boring being. Coming at the right time. Hey, Gus. No, I actually never cooked something. It is a Gus, yeah, yeah. That's correct. So, come on. Now, here's a something. Coco, no, no, thanks. Is that a drink? That sounds actually kind of tempting. Maybe you could give me the recipe later. I can talk to you more. If you have kitchen some recipe, you can cook some useful dishes. Hogumis make great gifts as well. Hmm. He starts actually really early working here. I mean, 12 p.m. And I think he has open until Midnight. So, everything is done except the battery pack. I'd like to check that out quickly. That's something I didn't knew. It's amazing what stuff is in this game. It's really amazing. So much detail, so much to explore. I love it. So now I'm gonna check it out. It worked. The lockbox swings open. Inside there's a note. Your first task, bring a rainbow shell to the train platform. Leave it in the box, Mister. Ah, that's the Mister. Oh, is it quiet, I guess. A rainbow shell to the train platform. Can I pass here? A rainbow shell in the box at the train platform. Do I have a rainbow shell? Is that a normal shell or is it a special shell? Oh, diamonds. I should empty that quickly. My most expensive machines here, and they are paying out really good. Diamonds go in coal. Should also put some more hops in this one. So we are hops. I have five there. No, that's not a hop. How many do I need? Two more, and then it should be fit for six machines. 48, yeah, that fits okay. So we can make more ale. I mean, I didn't even use those actually because I was not big in fighting lately. Why is I think I forgot about this when I switched something, so I'm gonna sell it. No point to collect it everything here. So, rainbow shell was it? Rainbow shell. Rainbow shell. Cool, I have one. Yeah, I saw a trash change, but I have to go and I also like to empty my traps so get more trash. So the where I'm going actually. Yeah, I could go with the mine car, but I don't care. But this way is much faster in the end. Yeah, perfect. can actually plant also some stuff outside of my yard. I should try if I have some seeds at some point. And which box did you mean? Which book did you mean? That one. Quick read that again. If in a secret lockbox you found a note, leave a rainbow shell in the box at the train platform. So that's the platform for sure. Okay, well done. Your next task, place 10 beads inside Mayor's fridge. Ah, that's like, I don't know the English word for it. If you have two tasks, you get always the next task and the next task. Long time I did that. No. Pete's inside Mayor's Lewis fridge. So now I can change the. Trying to plant. Maybe it's not season for it. I think it's not season for it. So I like to empty quick my traps and also get some warm fingers. Nice. Oh, copper ore. That's nice. Yeah, actually, no, you shouldn't build it here, not down there. But in general, is it nice? That's true. So much free stuff here. Now, come on, don't hang around like a dummy, Paul. You know better. Yeah. More useless seeds and free stuff, that's nice. I don't know. I have so many warm fingers in the winter. I really can't remember to have that many last winter, but I could be wrong. Oh, more free stuff. Yeah, probably no time to go also to the ones in at the beach, I mean. Maybe. I have to see. Yeah, should be actually enough time to go quickly on the. Yeah. Gotta try it out. Gonna be a close one. Yeah, that was perfectly time saving this way. Mm-hmm. That's it. Yeah, it's okay. It's a little bit late, but yeah, I can handle a little bit of penalty because yeah, I don't need that much energy in the moment. Hey, Wily, no time to talk. Sorry. Yeah, it's really close. Yeah, but I can handle it. It's not too late. I think you fall down at 8 a.m. At 8 a.m. Yeah. 1 a.m. I mean. Yeah, 8 a.m. That's... Ah, I gave her something that's good. Good night. Yeah, still really low on money, but next year in winter we're gonna make more money, that's for sure. We're gonna make a ton of those fucking seats. Oh, hello. Found some good quality stove, maybe you can build with it. What can build with it or something? Okay, George. Why brings me George stuff? Do they give you more stuff if they like you more or something like that? Sell. I'm gonna keep those. Sell. Yeah, I don't know if I need the seeds. But you can't plant them in the winter, can't you? No, I don't think so. And knows where I put the stones already away. Okay. Nobody has birthday, that's a good thing to know. Oh, speaking of good thing to know, hello Sunny. Yeah, perfect. Hit my fucking cat, god damn it. I think I have trash on me, so no point to grab new trash. Also grab some mushrooms. No, damn it, Paul. Sometimes you're so greedy. should check it out. What happens when I get to let them grow? I don't think you can have that close to trees, but we have to see. They just stay small, I don't know. Yeah, grow completely different times. But I think those and those should be the same time, righty. Setting the cheap ones. And keep the good ones. They also don't get honey in the winter, but that makes absolutely sense. So, you know what? I'm gonna just to be sure. Yeah, nobody today and tomorrow. I like to go into the mines again. A little bit harvesting, but I could also go in the other mine in the desert. Maybe get some exotic stuff. You know what, I'm gonna try that. And if I get killed, then it might to be that way. Oh, Pam is coming, that's good timing, Pam, that's a good timing. Ah, oh, come on. Yeah, I'm gonna keep that. So, 500 bucks, huh? Don't know, is the desert also in snow in the winter? We have to see. No. Is anything still hot? That's actually... I mean, it must be really, really far away that the difference could be actually happen. Check out her shop, why not? Hello, Sandy. Ice cream. Beets it. I hope I have some beets. Starfruit seeds. Take 5 days to mature. Rhubarb seeds. Don't think I have. Yeah, don't like to spend too much money, man. I'm not sure. Probably I was buying those already, so I'm here for the mine. But it's a tough mine, so I have to be really careful. No stupid risks. And it's not working, then I just go. That's amazing. Yeah, I have those blackberries anyway too long on me already, so. Yeah, one more. I don't like to waste my life here. Case with diamond. Ah, what are you? I'm not sure how this cave will run here.